Welcome to Ritual Motion Labs. We make skins, a new, improved way to stay in the game.
Skins are constructed by gamers for gamers with anti-fatigue compression fabric, flexible comfort stitching, and open design for tactile performance, all to help you stay in the game longer.
There's also a support strap for gamers that need just a little bit more.
Ritual Motion skins are 100% customizable. It's your design, your style, on your skins.
Happy hands equal more game time equal more wins.
Ritual Motion is the leading health and wellness brand for gamers. The company was founded with the mission of supporting gamers and esports community by promoting health, wellness, diversity, and inclusion through content, products, and socially impactful events. Our best-selling product to date addresses something gamers and esports athletes are all familiar with: hands and wrist pain. Ritual Motion's Warrior Gaming Skins offer high performance compression for your wrists and hands, delivering structured support to help you avoid injury, enjoy relief from wrist pain, and game longer. Happy hands means more game time, and that means more wins. Visit ritualmotion.com/shop to check out our custom designs and order a pair today. Ritual Motion, game well, win well, be well. Compression increases blood flow to hands and reduces muscle fatigue. The fingerless and lightweight design provides flexibility and a full range of motion, and they are hand-stitched in the USA, featuring custom designs. What is up, gamers? Good morning. It is 11 a.m. in Arizona, which is where I am. And we are getting this tournament started here for St. Vincent College. I hope you're all having a good Saturday morning so far. It looks like we have 5 people competing right now in this tournament here, and we are just about ready to get started. So we're going to have Ryan and Zap on stream first, and as soon as they start their duos match, I can join them and we can watch. I'm going to go ahead and start a prediction here, and you can predict who you think will win this match. I'm gonna turn this music back on while we wait for them to get queued up here and let them know in Discord to go ahead and start their match. All right, let's start this prediction. Prediction started. So who you got? You got Ryan or Zap to win this first matchup on stream. We already got 3 votes for Zap to win this one. Got a big fan base here for Zap. Ryan and Zep, if you are watching this stream, you can go ahead and start your match. All right, it looks like they started. Let's watch. Let's go. First match of the day. Let's go get hype. We'll be able to watch once it says about 90 people left. And that prediction is just about out. So if you haven't voted yet, vote up. Who you got, Ryan or Zap, to win this match? Alright, the final results for the poll are 3-0 for Zap to win. We'll see after this match who wins. See who predicts right. Let's go. I needed some with some bopping. Let's go. I'm unorthodox than a muff. Hey, when you gonna switch the flow? I thought you never asked. I needed some with some bopping. Let's go. I'm unorthodox than a. All right, let's watch. So pretty early on in the match here, which is a good sign. Let's see if Ryan is still up. He is. He's over by the Coliseum, and Zap is over in Holly Hedges. He's gearing up, getting all those materials and things, ready to go, ready to win. Can't wait till Fortnite lets you switch between players you're watching. But, you know, we'll watch that. Already got some damage on this guy here. And as a pro builder, watch out. Oh, got a lot of damage on Zap. And Zap is down. So if you don't know the way the tournament works, is whoever gets the most elims wins the round. And if you tie with elims, the person who lasts longer wins that round. So Zap is down, so he... did not last as long as Ryan, but I don't know if he got any limbs before he was down, or if Ryan has any limbs either. So we will see when they report in score reporting what the final score is, but then we can watch Ryan and see what he's doing here. And if Ryan knows that he already won, then he can definitely back out, and he doesn't have to play this all the way through. So, if they both have zero limbs, Ryan wins this round, because he lasted longer. This is a crazy skin to watch. I would just be watching my character the whole time. Got some pro building strats from Ryan as well over here. But if you guys know your score and know who won, you can definitely put that in score reporting, and then we can move on to the next round. Looks like from the other match, Angelo had one elim and Calitrix had zero elims, so Angelo won that round. GG's! Woohoo! So Angelo will be moving on in our main bracket. And Calitrix will verse, I'm assuming, Zap. Unless Zap got a kill before we saw, so. We'll see. We'll see what happens. It's not even gonna try to mess with these NPCs. Like, nah. Though I'm pretty sure he's already won this matchup. He could just go for it, man. Storm is closing in. Thank you. some stuff going down over here. That always changes. I can't. It's not plumbing factory. It's like this restaurant thing. I don't remember. It's like Lumber Yard. Getting some damage. There's a lot of people over there. And got in a limb. Nice job. Somebody's boosting over here. And getting shot at. Got all around shield. Could use a splash real quick. We're just gonna pro build. Ryan is down, got 7th, and we think Ryan got 1 of them. That was still on stream. So let's see what they say in score reporting, and then I'll update that prediction there. See if anybody got any points. Because everybody voted on for Zap to win, so we'll see. I'm gonna leave this party. Alright, and go ahead and put it in score reporting. Alright, well, Ryan reported that he didn't get any limbs, but we saw him get an limb. But Ryan did last longer, so it's the same outcome either way. So Ryan won that one. GG's. An upset in the prediction poll, though. Everybody voted for Zap, and that's not how it went down. But GG's to Ryan, he will move on and he will verse, I think, yeah. Angelo in the main bracket, and then we'll have, Ryan will go against O'Daddy in the main bracket, and then Calitrix and Zap will be going up against each other right now. So Angelo has a little bit of time to wait. I haven't seen O'Daddy come online on Discord yet. So I'm gonna wait to do that prediction. Cause that'd be a little cheap if he just doesn't respond. So if Odadi doesn't respond in like 5 minutes to Ryan, he'll be DQ'd. And Ryan will move on. I'm just gonna join his party and see. Nope, he's alone. I'll leave. Just checking. Alright, so we're gonna wait around for Odaddy to show up so we can watch on stream. Feel free to chat in the chat room while we wait. Hang out. You can request a poll too. Or ask questions. Anything. I'll be right here. Waiting. If Odaddy doesn't respond in a few minutes, I'll see if I can try to drop in Zap and Callie's match and see what they're doing. You got it though. The great upset, Ryan. Should have voted for yourself. You would have got a bunch of points. Sorry, just waiting for these games to start so we can watch one of them at least. Zap, you can go ahead and start your game, please. And then we'll watch Zap and Magic Maker or Cali Tricks on stream. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. Thanks for starting. Alright, let's do a new prediction for this match. Alright, so we'll do... Zap versus Magic. And I'll put a slash Cali. We'll do a 2 minute timer. Their name is Cali Tricks on the Discord, so. But I'll just refer to him as Magic since that's what we're watching. Oh no! No! Oh, Fortnite. If somebody has spectator mode disabled. Then it'll stop me from being able to watch. Oh. Oh, it's gonna let me. Let's go. Fortnite's still fun sometimes. Alright! So I'm watching Magic right now. They're both still in. Zap's got full shield. Looks like Magic is at Salty and got someone right in front of him. And got this new Tron outfit. Looks like everyone voted for Zap again. Let's see. And magic is down. So sad. Looks like Zap is in the middle of nowhere. Don't know if magic got any limbs there. I know he's shooting at that one guy, but didn't see an limb on stream. But could have happened. Could have happened. But if he didn't get any limbs, then Zap would win this round. So we'll see. Let's check out Discord. Sorry, I'm gonna have to move. Gearing up here at Caddy Corner. And a llama. What's up? Let's see where he's going here. Around Colosseum. Nothing really over there in that circle. Like I said earlier, Zep knows he went. He doesn't have to play this game all the way through. I mean, he can, but doesn't have to. If he knows he won the the matchup. Shots on this guy. Teammates right here. Got more pro builder strats. This is a crazy tall tower. Oh my gosh. Got some shield damage there. A nice booster placement. We are pros out here this morning. I guess it's afternoon now. Oh, they both got hits on each other. Zap's got some high ground here. Each other's trying to raise his teammate. Oh, will Zap get this limb? Looks like that guy his teammate just fell or something. Didn't get any limbs for Zap for that drop. Not that I saw, at least. Shots on each other again. And Zep is down to 50 health. I'm getting shot from afar. Attracting a lot of attention. This guy's probably healing up somewhere over here. Oh, hiding in the sand. And Zep got in a limb from that. Still getting shot at. Only four people left in the match. Zep needs to heal. Don't know if he'll get a chance to. Shot by this guy. But place third. GG's to Zap. Let's see what that score is in score reporting. I think Zap won that one. Pretty sure. But always rely on score reporting to be official.
Thank you.
Alright, score reporting says Zap got 2 limbs and Calitrix got 0, so Zap will be moving on, and it looks like Calitrix is out of the running now. So GG's to Zap and GG's to Magic or Cali. Good try. And some people got some points for this prediction. Woohoo! Redemption. Alright, so we got Ryan and Angelo up next on stream. Okay, I'm gonna play some other music right now. Play. While we wait for Ryan and Angelo to start their game. Alright, Ryan and Angela, if you guys have already added each other and are ready to go, go ahead and start your duos match, and I will join in. I see you're partnered up with one person, not sure if that's Angelo. But once you're ready, you can go ahead and start your duos match, and I'll now watch. Alright, so we got Ryan versus Angelo, or it's Sleaze Dog Jr. We're just gonna call him Dog. Easier for me. Alright, let's do a prediction. Who we got? We'll just do a minute on this one. All right, predict now. We got a minute to predict. Is it gonna be Ryan or Dog here to win this matchup? Sorry. Got allergies, man. Ooh, we can watch. Let's go. Be sure to vote. You got like 15 seconds left to vote if you want to vote. Ryan almost got down there, but he got that health kit. Someone coming right in this building. Yep. Yeah, right behind Ryan. Nice, got a down. Does not count as an illum. Down. He knocked that guy, but did not count as an LM. Looks like Dog got some damage on him. Don't know if he got an LM there. I would assume so. Since he'd survive. There's two people behind him if he wants to get those LMs. See if Dog can get these two players down. Whoa! And Dog is down. So Dog did last longer than Ryan on that one. And I'm not sure of the scores, but we'll see in score reporting who got more limbs, if anybody did. Then we'll move on. Nobody voted in my poll. Alright, looks like Dog or Angela got 3 limbs and Ryan got 0 limbs. GG's. So, looks like Dog got that one. see if I can't. Add him. GG's. Let's see who's up next. All right, just waiting for Tio to announce who's up next. Alright, so we got Ryan versus Zap up on stream. Again. And we'll put them up on stream. See who wins this matchup. It'll be a redemption for Ryan. Alright, W for Zap. Against Ryan again. We will see. When you guys are ready, you can go ahead and start your duos match, and I'll just join in when it says you started. And I'll start another prediction once you guys start your match. Alright, let's see this prediction. So we'll do Zap and Ryan. Can I change these colors? No. We'll do a 2 minute timer. Let's go. Who's got this one? Alright, let's go. Looks like we got 2 votes for Ryan so far. And they're still dropping in, so you can still vote. Who's got this one? Is it gonna be Ryan or Zap to win? Looks like Zap dropped at Craggy Cliffs out here in the middle of nowhere. Can't see where Ryan is. It's not on my map. And it looks like everyone voted for Ryan to win this one, so let's see. Since everybody voted for the Zap last time they matched up, we'll see. Who wins? storm's closing in on Zap over here. I don't know if Ryan is still in this one, because Fortnite likes to break sometimes. Just missed a crate over there. Somebody right in front of him. See if Zach can get this out of him. And Zap has an limb. Woohoo! That is Zap's first limb, we know, because we saw him drop. Just going for it here. And Zep has two limbs now. Woo-hoo. Easy out. Okay, this is making me sick. Okay. Thank you. his teammates right outside. Two bananas on this team. Knock down one, easy, and two. So that's three limbs per step, or four, three, I think three. Nice. Too easy. Getting shot at from above. And those people that were up there that he saw earlier. They're coming down. Nice. Knocked down one. Already got some good amount of shield damage on the other. And got another limb. So that's four for Zap. You can get five here. And easy. Easy. Easy five for Zap there. Nice. Not sure what he's doing here. If he knows he won, he can definitely back out. two people on him now. Getting shot from above. Oh, there's two people up there too. Oh, there's a lot of people here. People are right to his left. Trying to get some sneaky shots out here. Got some shield damage on this guy. Got 100 shield damage. Knocked him down. Another elim for Zap. I've already lost count. Six. Knocked that guy. Too easy. Zap has come back with a vengeance out here. Another knock. Not sure how there's still six people in this game. wallet. Deal damage on this person. Oh my gosh. And knocked him down, still has his teammate left. Oh, unfortunate. But got second place, GG's. Alright, let's see who won the match between Ryan and Zap. I'm not sure when Ryan went out of this game. But insane. Crazy. We know Zep got like six or seven limbs, at least, you know? Crazy. Twelve limbs to zero. Crazy. Alright, for the next matchup, reminder. You can back out of the game once you know if you've won or not. So, to say. Well, Ryan said he didn't even land. So, Zap won that one. These upsets and these prediction polls, man. GG's to Zap. And again, once you know, you don't have to wait for the game to end. Once you know if you've won, you can put it in score reporting. So next up we have Zap versus Angelo or Dog. Sleeze Dog here. So, Angelo and Zap, you can lobby up and start your duos game. And then I can watch. Let's go. Didn't even notice my music stopped. Sheesh. So be sure your lobby is open. It just went to private, so. Thank you. All right, let's go. All right, and like I said, once you know your score, put it in score reporting. Like once you know you're out, or if you have less looms, or if you know the person is already out, your opponent is already out and down, you can put it in. So we got Zap versus Dog here. New prediction. Who's got this W? Alright, still got like over a minute to predict. A lot of people dropped right there in this match. Let's see. Looks like Fortnite's still broken, but we can see that Doug is at retail row dropping. Someone's right behind Zap. Zap might already be down. Alright. Zap's already down and out. Don't know who lasted longer there. Or if Dog is even still in it. Not sure. That was crazy fast. Weird. Don't know what happened. Do you guys know the score? Or who dropped first? like I said, it's whoever got most of the limbs first, and then whoever lasted longer would win. So let me know. Sorry. Okay, so it does look like Zap won that run. GG's for that round. Let's see what RTO's got to say in announcements. All right, last match of the day. Same matchup, Zap versus Dog. Go ahead and start your match. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We can already start our prediction to see who will win this one. We'll do a longer timer. This is for first place. Let's go. Who you guys think will get first place? Will it be Zap or will it be Dog for first place? A reminder to both of you, once you know if someone's out and down, put it in score reporting so we know who has gotten that first place. And make sure your lobby is open. It is private. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Why didn't it work? Oh, Fortnite. Okay. That worked. Alright, you can still vote in that prediction. Who will win this final match? Will it be Zap or Dog? for that final matchup. Alright, let's go. Okay. Why? Of course, Fortnite decides to break. As soon as we're in our last matchup. Alright, let's go. Alright, looks like Zap is still dropping out here, out in the middle of nowhere. And looks like Dog is in Caddy Corner already. Got some shield. Looks like Sleeze Dog got some damage to his shield, but is still in the running, so probably gotten a limb. At least one. Zap can get this eliminated. And Zap's got it. One of them down. One of them for Zap. Ooh. And another for Zap. That is two limbs. Where's Zap already? Let's go. Looks like Dog is getting in a circle over there. Still in it. Dog is a little closer to the circle, closer than Zap here. Zap avoiding conflict this time, trying to stay in it. Got some shots on him right now. Zap got the limb for that one. Got some fall damage though. Getting shot at from the hilltop out there. Sounds like Sleaze Dog got an limb there. Wah. Getting shot at with a harpoon gun. Ooh, jeez. That's a card I used to. Looks like Dog is gonna try to get this limb over here. And Zap's gonna try to take it from him from afar. See if Zach can get this limb. He doesn't have much health left. Sleaze Dog is almost out. Barely enough health left. He's into the Coliseum. Got high ground on Zap here. Getting shot at from a bunch of places now. Circle's getting real small. Zap's gonna get stuck in here, man. Taff, you gotta get out. Oh, he's gonna be down just from the storm. Unfortunate. So Zap is out first. We know he got a few kills. Not sure how many Dog has. We'll see. Oh, is this calculator his kill counter? Cause that would be quite convenient. Getting shot at and in the storm now. Only has 19 health left. See who won. It's either Zap or Dog. Let's see who gets that W. We know that Dog lasted longer, but not sure who got more limbs there. So GG's, guys. That was a good last game. Let's check out that score reporting. It looked like Dog had two limbs if his calculator was correct. Oh, shoot. Oh, that is an upset. So Zap got three limbs, and Dog or Angela got two. If he got that last limb there, he would have won it. He would have taken home that W, but Zap got it. GG's. No, the last one was just a knock. Sorry, just waiting on some discrepancies to go by for our TO to announce the final winner. Alright, so we're calling it that last kill did not count as a kill because it was a knock and not an official LM. So huge congrats to Zap for that big win. GG's, there's some sick prizes for you guys provided to you by your school, St. Vincent College. You guys got some cool prizes for first, second, and third place. Super exciting. Thank you guys so much for joining us. This is Bravis. I am Katie, aka Kickin' Paradox. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next tournament. Bye, guys.